Kentucky trying to create the other way. Into the box, and the back post. And he got it in.
What a great ball in, but what a finish. Again, J.J. Williams, with just a great finish, was able to hold off on his run and time it perfectly.
And that's what they've been trying to do all night.